Hi guys, this is a low-carb breakfast that my husband loves. I buy boiled eggs from the grocery store and I pat them dry with a paper towel. I wrap them in breakfast sausage and put them in the oven at 350 degrees and cook them until they're golden brown. They may need to be turned over until the other side is golden brown, but once they're done, they're ready to eat. And here they are, all finished and cooked and ready to eat.